go together. Like Grandma Lama Lama, ding 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 dong. Remember forever, as shoo-bop, shoo-wada, wada, yippity, boom, boom, boom. Chang, chang, changity, changey-bop. That's the way it should be. Wahoo, yeah! We're one of a kind, like dip 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 doo wop doo doo doo. Our names are signed.
Boogie 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 shoo
doo wop shoo wop.
Hello and welcome to News in 3 Minutes, this very special EKC edition. I'm Robert T. Puna.
I'm Mike Mum.
And I'm Craig Wienis.
Tonight we say goodbye to the Year 10s, we look at the latest Year 10 formal news, we expose some very unprofessional teaching methods, and much more. But first, in entertainment news, the annual EKC Nidri Campus Performance Night was held last week. But I gotta say, some of these kids just cannot act. They're absolutely disgraceful. Take a look at this. Absolutely appalling, Craig. What do you think? Disgraceful. Since Year 7 at EKC Nidri, whenever we've wanted to borrow a book, go on the computers, use a photocopier, we've had question after question thrown at us by Joan, the library teacher. Questions like, what's your name? Do you have any overdue books? What do you want? But we had a few questions of our own this time, Joan.
Yes.
What's your story, Joan?
What are you hiding, Joan?
I'm not hiding anything, Joan.
What don't you want the public to know?
Have you been stealing books from here for over a year?
Is it?
Because I've seen your car and it looks pretty full. What are you hiding in that red bag that you had yesterday?
Is it children?
No response?
Why are you yawning?
I have a piece of gum in my pocket.
Why are you so tired? You've been kidnapping children. Get out of here now while you can, kids.
It's dangerous.
It's dangerous.
She takes books and she possibly could take the little children.
Yes.
In that red
bag. You don't know what she's capable of. She's pointing. She just sent that child out because she knows the truth. Don't leave. Tell us the truth.
What's hidden on that computer? Possibly thousands of deaths.
We'll find out. I'm going deep undercover. Dear God, it's worse than I thought. You're going through M. McDonald.
God, no, she's making a run for it.
Trying to get away? No, she's not. Look at these children. They've brainwashed them.
Overdue books.
Overdue books. That's disgusting. What do you do with people who have overdue books, Joan? Do you kill them?
Jane Riordan. 107 late books from 1982.
What did you do with Jane Riordan? Answer me. This is disgraceful. I hope you realise what we've got here. You're going down, Joan.
Run!
You'll never work in this town again. Go, go, go! Fight the power! Oh my God. They got Reese. Oh my God. Is he coming out? He's coming out. Who knows what they did to him? He's coming out a broken man. Oh my God, he's gone. Oh wait, there he is. Reese, what did they do? What did they?
I gave her the book, but she didn't believe me. Did she?
Take that, Joan. That's one for us. Fight the power. Now, Craig, you recently set up hidden cameras in all the classrooms to catch out bad students, yes?
Yep, too right.
So tell us, what did you discover, Craig?
Okay. Glad you asked that, Robert. Now, we set out to expose students' bad behaviour, but found out something much, much more disturbing. Take a look at this.
Okay, so for example, Connor, what have you got there? Is that food? What have I told you about eating in my classroom?
You didn't tell me.
Connor, I don't want any arguments. Give me the chocolate bar. Now get back to work.
Right.
All right, anyway. A equals B squared plus 4 squared.
Get back to work!
You see?
My God, that is a disgrace.
And it's not even the worst part of it. Take a look at this.
Hey, sir, can I go to the toilet?
Reese, I know you've got a problem. You're not going to the toilet. Wait 2 minutes.
Sir, but I really need to go now.
Reese, I don't care what the problem is. You're not going to the toilet.
I'm busting, sir.
I'll give you busting.
My babies. My fledglings. Off you go. Bye. Yeah. Be free. I'll miss you all.
Say bye to Rachel. Say bye to Rachel and all those.
Bye, Rachel. Bye to everyone. Make sure. And hopefully I'll see you around. Be safe, guys.
Right, riding to her face. Okay, Miss Bears, it's a farewell you can. Thank you very much, Miss.
Oh, I love this life.
Hey, sir, we're filming for the end of year assembly video. Can we get a smile? Can we smile from all the teachers? Alright. Thanks for all your hard work, thank you. Alright.
Thank you very much. Johnny. So, see you, Ted.
Yeah.
So what's gonna happen to all the late passes now?
Will they be you?
Can't hide forever.
We're going. I think we're driving her out of town.
Yes. You'll never work in this town again.
A smile, miss. That's all we ask.
You're not getting away this time, miss.
Miss, just a smile.
Come on, just a smile, come on, miss. Just a smile.
You can't hide.
Come on, a smile. We got it. We got a bit of a smile. There we go. There we go. That's all we wanted, miss. Thanks, miss.
Thank you, miss. You've made us very happy.
Yep. You made the whole of you 10 very happy.
It was a very tough situation, but I think we managed to get a smile from Miss Travis.
Yep.
Our job is done.
Yeah.